In this video, we will show how you can verify and moderate the user registration on your WordPress website using the Pi Register plugin. Pi Register allows you to verify and moderate the signups coming in through your website so you can sift through all user registration requests. You can allow or block the users to protect your website from spammers and fake signups. You can choose a default verification method for all your forms from the Security tab under the Settings, or select separately for each form from the Manage Forms tab. Options include admin approval or email verification. If you are a Pi Register Premium user, you can select the method of admin approval and email verification together. For admin approval, the admin will verify each user from the list of unverified users maintained in the admin panel of your WordPress dashboard. Or you can add the replacement key in the email notification to verify the users directly through email, without logging into your WordPress dashboard. For email verification, the user will receive a verification link on their provided email address. The user can activate their account by simply clicking the activation URL. Pi Register also allows you to set grace period, a set time limit within which the users must be verified. User IDs not verified within the grace period are deleted. Admin can also set up an email address change verification process. In case a user changes his registered email address, a verification link is sent to the new email address, or a two-step authentication can also be set up by sending an email to the old email address to verify the new one. Download the free plugin, or upgrade to Pro to enjoy all premium features and add-ons.